On this 32nd anniversary of Ghana's Republic Day, we are laying Dr. Nkrumah's remains to rest at the site of his greatest triumph.
The inside of which is as beautiful, flowed down the cheeks of Nkrumah himself and his lieutenants.